Somebody put my drum kit in the dryer. Okay, here we are. This is my OSI kit, and this has got to be the smallest kit I've ever played, and it's a lot of fun. You can really rock on this baby. This is actually, these are the drums that I used on both OSI albums, but this is the configuration that I used on the second one, on the album Free. The CD Free, the album Free. There we go. Anyway, my configuration for the first OSI session was the same setup that I also used on the John Arch session and the 2001 G3 tour, which was basically these drums, but in the configuration of the right side of my Siamese Monster setup. So all of you in the know with my kits that keep track of this stuff, you know what I'm talking about. But this is the setup I used on the second OSI album, and you know, the real reason that it was so small for the second session is because I had to move the stuff in myself. So, of course, I wanted to make it as easy as possible. You could always tell that a person with a big drum set like me, A, has a very good drum tech, and B, doesn't have to pay for their gear. But anyway, this kit is a lot of fun. It's very different. It's, as you can see, an 18-inch kick drum. I'm using the small 12-inch Melody Master. I'm using one Timbalito as a tom and just one floor tom. And although when I play a small drum set, if I scale down the drums, I still like to keep a big selection of cymbals. So as you can see, there's still a lot of cymbals around me. And basically, once again, it's a mixture of everything. This is Old Faithful. This is the 22-inch HH Rock Ride, which I basically use on everything I play, and 13-inch HHX stage hats, a couple of Max Splashes, a Max Stacks, and a couple of different crashes. This is one of my favorite crashes for side projects, which is the HH Extreme Crash 16-inch. In any case, that's what's going on with my kit, and also for you drum aficionados out there, this finish is my original Red Monster from the Falling Into Infinity and Scenes from a Memory tour. This was the kit that I kept in Japan. And after I retired this kit, I used it to make up this kit. And this kick drum was made especially for the G3 tour and the OSI and the John Arch sessions. So there you have it for you drum trivia nuts. So let's do some OSI playing. I'm going to run through three tracks right now. The first two are the first and second songs from the first OSI album, which is The New Math and OSI, from the band OSI, from the CD OSI. Thank you very much. And then the third thing I'm going to play is the title track from the second OSI album, Free. So I'm going to run through all three of these back to back. So that's just four of the many examples of how to play in 11, as heard in the top 40 song, The New Math by OSI. And basically, as I said, it's an exercise in 11, and there's many other examples throughout the song. I can go on ad nauseum of all the different ways to play in 11, but why don't you just watch for yourself, and basically you'll watch the performance and just see how the parts are developing, different phrasings, and just always trying to keep it interesting, so the drum parts are just always trying fresh and exciting parts that grow with the song and that build the tension. So here we go. A triple shot, if you will, of OSI. We'll be right back.
to me.
Last round to the bottom, I consider myself free.
free.